6-on-5. Turn the puck over. Cleared out by Dallas. Raymond awkwardly went into the corner boards. The Stars ice it. It'll set up an offensive zone draw for the Wings. Stars get to head home after this one. Only two more games before the bye week and All-Star break. Thursday night, they welcome in the Anaheim Ducks. That'll be 7 p.m. on Bally Sports. Hope you join us for that one. Then Saturday, a matinee with the Washington Capitals in town. DeLandre and Larkin on the draw.
Cats playing wild.
Some pretty slick work by DeBrincat. I'm not sure if he was trying to score or using Jake Oettinger's pads as a bumper. And Thomas Harley is next to Compher. He's under his stick originally, but he's into his tummy, and the stick's still available. And very reminiscent, but it's a pretty sweet tally. He had to reach. I think he scored it between the legs of Harley. And the proximity goal, and Rob, is this on here now?
Turned over by the Stars, 11th goal of the year for Compher. One of the many Red Wings in the lineup tonight that were not a part of the first meeting back in Dallas when they were riddled with injuries. There is Occupy. He gets hit. Moved around for Marchment. Reimer's back between the pipes. This is on net, so no icing. He'll steer it along.
All of a sudden, the crowd at Little Caesars Arena is rocking.
Raymond, shot blocked by Steele. Final blow around for DeBrincat. He's got Perron at the blue line. Settled by Gostisbehere. Fed off for Raymond. Has to track it to the corner. 6-on-5 for Detroit. Perron shot slowed down. Pinballs around. Wings will get to it first. Minute and a half remains in the third period. Stars leading 5-4. Gostisbehere straight away. Falls to the circle. Steele off the glass. Pavelski turns. To center, Wings can't touch. They would have been offside. And offside Larkin, he re-entered the zone before his teammates had touched up. Brings a much-needed Dallas whistle with 1:14 left.
Yeah, it's actually a pretty sharp play to just dive in there and get the whistle. We'll see where I think the faceoff's only going to come out over the line. Otherwise, the Stars will argue that it should go all the way down on an intentional offside, but. Otherwise, they back out. The Stars have a free shot at the empty net at the other end. Red Wings are going to take their timeout here with 1:14 to go in regulation. I mean, if the Stars hadn't have squashed the Fisher goal, it's a tie game right now as the Red Wings have come out here in the third period with, I'm sure, a very lively and honest intermission after getting destroyed in the second period. And the Stars are just trying to hang on here and see if they can get a save or two out of Jake Oettinger and seal this victory.
It's a Red Wings team that has to feel as confident at any other point in the season with what they've done lately. A club that's missed the playoffs the last 7 years following that 25-year run. They haven't won a playoff series here in Hockey Town in over a decade. Goes back to 2013. They want to be in the playoff conversation. They want to be in the conversation of teams that opponents don't want to come into this building and play. And they are trying for a furious comeback here in the third. Stars have other plans as they win the draw. Reimer's back between the pipes for that neutral zone faceoff. So it's 5-on-5, at least for the time being, as it's lifted in off
off of Reimer's stick. Baron will move it around. Final minute of the third period. Here come the wings. There goes Reimer. Hits the bench. Extra attacker again for Detroit. On the right side, it's Raymond back across to break it. Set up their most recent tally. It came with the extra attacker. Grabbed by the Stars. Lifted over the glass by Joel Hanley. That's going to be delay of game. And wing power play that's 3-for-3 is going to go back up a man in a one-goal game in the final minute.
Yeah, Joel Hanley out there with Ryan Suter to see if they, he was just trying to get it off the window on the side and didn't get the environmental interface, just send it into the lower pole. So now you rely on a face-off win and then getting through the attack, if you do win it, of the Red Wings. Some guys have had great games on draws for Dallas here tonight. Man, now Pete DeBoer is taking his time out to chat this one over. The games in this league this season, I mean, this is what's gone on repeatedly, where it is almost impossible to hang on to leads, and there are these massive swings within games. I mean, the Stars outshoot them by 25-7 in the second period, and then the third period, all of a sudden the Wings come back, and they're taking it to the Stars for almost the entirety of this third frame. And if the Stars can hang on for 39 seconds, it'll be the final frame of the night. Otherwise, we might be heading past 60 minutes.
Shots in this third period are 14-6, favoring Detroit. For this offensive zone faceoff, Reimer remains on the bench, empty net. So a 6-on-4 for a club that has been dynamite. Up a man, they're now up 2. The faceoff is controlled by Detroit. Stars hanging on by a goal. The Wings, the two-man advantage with the extra attacker. Great work by Johnston to get it out near the line. Trying to cross the blue, unable to. DeBrincat funneled it low. 22 seconds remain. Off the back of the net. Lindell, then Steele, taken by Lindell. Off the glass and out to center. What tremendous penalty-killing aggressive work on the perimeter. Stretched, and here come the Wings. Back in comfort. Now DeBrincat, saved by Ottinger. 5 seconds left. Lindell around and out. And Dallas is going to survive. And win. It's a 2-1-1 road trip, and they sweep Detroit, running their winning streak to 7 straight over the Red Wings.
Well, Esa Lindell, one of the goal scorers tonight, and that heavy game that he has. He's the Stars' top penalty killer. They had a rough night tonight, obviously, but he's able to just take the punishment, lean on the stick, win some leverage, use the glass, get it out to center ice once. He did it again to seal the victory for the Stars. They get all the way through a heavy scare from the Wings here in the third period.
Much closer than the Stars wanted it to be, but in the end, it's 2 more points, 28th win of the season.